skater Ramit. The final lady in warm-up group number two from Team Europe and Italy, 26-year-old Roberta Rodaggiero. Here in Spokane, from Team Europe, that's Roberta Rodaggiero.
Roberta Rodaggiero.
Tanya, you gotta believe she's happy with that performance. Had a tough go of it in Boston. She was suffering from some illness the day before her short program. Really struggled to get through that program, but certainly a nice performance here tonight.
Absolutely, and you know what? The crowd really got into it here too, which I think she had a lot of fun with. She was very playful in it, and it was a well-done program. The only thing that was a little bit off was the last spin was a little slow.
Another angel.
opening combination, triple toe, triple toe. Landing the first one, tapping back for the second one. Plenty of height to complete the revolution if necessary. Solid triple flip here. This was the last spin here where she looks like she loses her center a bit. She hangs on. It's a little bit slow. She'll end up having some minus points on the grades of execution. But overall, a very solid performance.
Gabriel.